Surprise! I feel like I look like a cartoon character. Hello, beautiful people. This is real. This is me. This is exactly where I'm supposed to be. Yeah, do you like it? I don't know. See, I'm used to styling this motherfucker, because, like, fuck. So what happened was, I woke up one morning, looked in the mirror, and said to myself, No more Jimmy Neutron forehead. No more to the days I wake up feeling like freaking Megamind. No more big ass forehead. No more. Now it's covered and I'm so happy. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know if you think I look like a kindergartner. Anyway, enough about the hair. This is how it is now. So today we're gonna be watching Everything Everywhere All at Once. I'm so freaking hyped for this movie. Listen, y'all already know I'm an A24 hoe. I am an A24 whore. Anything they do, I'm gonna be watching it. So many people recommended this movie. I actually have no idea what it's about other than it's multiverse, I think. Also, in advance, I'm sorry if I sound disgusting. I mean, even more disgusting than my voice normally sounds. Yeah, I have a little bit of a cold. A little bit of cold here. The perks of having a boyfriend with a weak ass immune system. We're starting with karaoke. Love it already. Dang girl, clean your desk. Put some paper in the shredder or something. Ooh, is that Rice? Freaking love Rice. Are they like together? Your father. Okay, so
they don't share the same father.
Petition for what? Seeking a divorce? Ah! Wait, who's seeking a divorce? Is it her? She wants to divorce him! Aww. See, look at how nice love is.
I'm just telling you now in case my mom says something dumb like you're fat or whatever.
I thought you said when she says shit like that, it means she cares.
I only cook enough food for three people. Now I have to cook more.
Oh? Am I sensing a little homophobia there? Evelyn? No, Becky! Becky! Becky!
Hi, Becky. Thank you. Hi!
Is this why y'all want me to watch it? This is why y'all want me to watch it. Because there's a cool ass Becky in here. That's why. My favorite character of the movie already.
I always learn something when I hang out with the elderly. Old people are very wise.
So true. That's totally something Becky would say.
It's literally what it's always
like. Oh, my pain.
I know you haven't always liked Becky, okay?
But I like Becky.
You better like Becky.
Are you though?
She's half Mexican.
She's Latina! I love this girl!
Hold on, I can't hear you. Hold on.
Jenny Slate, aka my comedy twin. Apparently. The amount of comments I've actually gotten comparing me to Jenny Slate is mind-boggling to me.
I love her so much!
If someone can explain to me why they think I remind them of Jenny Slate, please let me know. Oh, she has a Pomeranian too. I would totally get a Pomeranian too.
Google eyes, Bashalai. No more Google eyes. Chinese in the community.
Can you like be nice to your daughter? Thanks. Oh.
I fight for all of
this. What's going on? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. He's so cute! But also, what the hell was that?
What?
Ooh! That's dad, yeah.
How? Need a Feiji, how about how?
Literally me when I talk to my relatives. Oh my god. Mom? Oh, I doubt the old geezer is gonna pass out just because she has a girlfriend. Look at her! She Say sorry.
You have to try and eat healthier.
What?
You are getting fat.
Fat shaming right there. I don't know why relatives feel they need to comment on your weight, but they just do for whatever reason, right?
Oh god.
Ooh, that was loud. Oh my god, that's so loud. Part one, everything. Love it. Ooh, pizza! Pizza flips! You're awesome. I hope you come back later. Aww. He's so into love and romance! Why do you want to divorce him? Oh. Whoa?
Nick.
It's bad luck.
Yo, why you download all these apps on my phone?
What in the hell? Wow, that's rude. Oh, she preggo! Or she had a really bad burrito.
You come back here, shut up! You don't talk to your mother like
that! Oh, teenagers.
Follow these instructions. But remember, no one can know. Don't even talk to me about this because I won't remember.
Wow, this elevator is so fast.
What?
But if I knew you too.
I was just hoping you could enlighten me.
Jamie Lee! Yeah!
I am a singer. Of course you are. It's true. She has a beautiful voice.
Oh!
Also a novelist. And a chef. Last time you told me please.
I am also a professional whistler. Want to see me do it? Hold that thought and press the green button. And don't forget to breathe. Oh, thank you for reminding me. Oh. Ooh! Ooh! Oh.
It's you messing with my head. What the, don't she me?
Going to autopilot.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, that's so weird.
I'm another version of him from another life path, another universe.
Okay.
I'm here because we need your help. There's a great evil that has taken root in my world and has begun spreading its chaos throughout the many verses. All those years of searching have brought me here, to this universe, to you.
Mrs. Wang, hello.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. I love how they did that.
Do you see these?
Kind of like dildos. I'm sorry, they kind of do.
Every rejection, every disappointment has led you here.
Ugh.
To this moment.
How much would I love to hear that? Hope all my failures lead me to somewhere one day. Lord.
No, but it is time to fight.
If you want to redo, you're going to resubmit.
Push, no one.
Oh my god. It's Jamie Lee. A what? She's a freaking beast.
You can go.
What?
You
will have.
So you know about this?
Oh. Okay. Sorry, I got so confused. I thought she was asking for the divorce, but he's asking for the divorce. Oh god. Oh.
She was coming after us.
Ah.
Marriage, your brother gets a divorce. Now you think divorce is okay?
I don't think it's okay.
We made a sacred promise.
Oh.
What is this you want here?
Don't do that.
Totally stay low and out of sight.
Oh,
seriously, dude, we didn't have a serious conversation.
Okay, folks, everyone remain calm.
Don't tell me what to do. Bald man. Who do you think you are, my father? There's only one bald man I listen to, and that's my dad. Oh. Ew. Ew.
Sir.
on widescreen. Oh yeah. Get Peppa Pig to beat their asses. What you? Yeah. Damn. Damn. Ooh. Oh, ew. Oh my god. Nice. Nice. He just beat all y'all's asses with a freaking fanny pack. Not just for accessories, also for beating ass. Peppa Pig sold separately, assembly not required.
4,655th Vader verse.
Oh my god, how many verses?
Jabutawaki.
Jabutawaki?
She knows.
Ooh, love the nails. Ooh. Ooh, I love those transitions, that's so cool.
Is that where your parents are?
Oh shit. It's the daughter? The daughter's the evil thing? The Tata Tupaki? Chupaki? Jobo Jabaki, whatever.
Every surrounding bubble has like variations, but the further away you get from your universe.
Oh my god.
In this world.
What did that sign say? Wait, what? Hail Bagel? Hail Bagel. I mean, I don't blame you. I wonder if there's a universe where I'm actually a successful YouTuber. Ew.
Jobo Jabaki.
Just making up sound.
That's what I mean.
We've been building something. We thought it was some sort of black hole, but it appears to consume more than just light and matter. In all, feel it. You've been feeling it too, haven't you?
So she's gonna destroy everything.
Your hair never falls in quite the same way. Even your coffee tastes wrong.
Ew, what a concept. That happens sometimes, right? Like sometimes you make a latte, or I make a latte anyway, and it doesn't taste that great. And I'm like, maybe that's a sign. Next time my hair looks like ass, I'm gonna take that as a sign that the universes are collapsing.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, misunderstand.
Oh. Why? Ow. The hell? Oh. Oh my god, are they gonna have to fight Jamie Lee Curtis? Yes!
Count over someone agile.
On your perimeter, we've got a breakdancer, mime, or gymnast.
Breakdancer.
Go!
Calculating. Oh, okay.
Okay, now paper cuts. Four of them, one between each finger.
Ow! What the hell? Ooh! Ooh!
Four! There it is! Okay, come on,
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, she's an absolute unit!
Can you hear me? You're gonna have to verse jump. You're gonna have to profess your love to Deirdre.
She has to profess her love to Jamie Lee Curtis? Easy for me. I freaking love you!
I need to go.
What?
I need to find the right Evelyn. And this one, it's not the one.
Sorry, you're actually not the one. Mahalo. Yay. Ooh. Wow.
Evelyn.
Oh, she didn't end up. Why am I having such a hard time speaking? She didn't end up with him. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I see. Crazy Rich Asians, ha! Huh? Yeah, Evelyn! Beat that bitch up!
It was beautiful.
We.
We've definitely got Jobo's attention.
Let me finish talking with my husband. He needs to know how good my life could have been.
And you still want to rub it in his face? That's so rude! What the hell's wrong with you? Like, you should know how much better my life would have been without you in it. It was actually fantastic without you in it. Ooh, ah, bagel. I love bagels.
My mind was fractured.
Warning, unstable.
Mine experiences every world, every possibility.
at the same exact time. She's looking for you.
Look at him! How can you say you want your life without that face? With that face.
Ma, you wish I hadn't chosen him?
还好. 我挺幸运的.
So they both became successful without each other.
Evelyn, jump to another combat universe! Huh? Type in yourself, it's always a good job!
Wow. Oh, Picky.
Joy? Why do you look so stupid?
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh my god, he turned into confetti. Yes! Oh. Oh, there's two now! Dang! Is she making dildos out of thin air? Joy, can you go to my universe?
Choo-choo to booty. Why she thinks she is gay?
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry. You're still hung up on the fact that I like girls in this world.
Seriously? Seriously? Of all things, like, you just find out that your daughter is a murdering psycho and you're hung up on the fact that she's into girls.
What did she jump?
Ew, what the hell? Actually, I wouldn't mind being that universe. You use your fingers for multiple purposes.
I got bored one day and I put everything on a bagel.
Oh, I love that. Everything bagel.
It's the truth.
Nothing matters.
Oh. Oh my god, Grandpa.
Jobu Tabaki, you're bound.
Jobu Tabaki. Jobu Tobaki. Okay.
Rakakuni.
Raka what?
Rakakuni. You know the one with the chef? And he makes bad food.
Ratatouille? Ratatouille?
Yeah. No, 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 no. She's your granddaughter.
How do you think I feel?
Yo. I can't do it. There's no way. No! You can't kill your own daughter. No way. Okay.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh my god, that's like what I was doing earlier! Damn, Evelyn! I love the differences in cinematography to distinguish between different worlds too. It's so good. Yes! Pizza guy!
Does my baby want to go for a walk?
What the fuck? Oh, damn. Oh, it's that guy! Yeah. Glee! He's from Glee. Who next? Okay, I don't know you. What? Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh my god, what are you doing? God, oh my god! Ah! Listen, you don't need the excuse to say you need that as a jumping pad, alright? No! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, I felt that.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
In there, like, in there. No, no.
Pink
pinky.
The pinky!
This is not the magician time.
You need to explain.
What? Oh my gosh, what's happening? Oh no!
Grateful that Chance was kind enough to let us have these last few moments together.
Still can't see what's happening.
Oh, I see what's happening. We got a world where people are sticking things up their assholes left and right. Ah. What the hell? Don't even give me that bullshit. Yes, I knew it. Dang.
Culinarily.
No, no. He a mad raccoon.
Do you want?
I want you.
Oh.
No.
Oh. Wow. A pot calling the kettle black, Evelyn. Here she is. High and mighty, all like. In this one universe, she's deadass gay in another universe. Honestly, wouldn't be surprised if all of us have a gay version of ourselves in another universe. Wouldn't be surprised. Oh, look it. That kind of looks like the bagel. Everywhere, part two. Oh, now we're at part two.
Hi,
Mrs. Hey, Becky.
Hey, Becky. Can you go help my dad with the party? You see it all, don't you?
She sure does.
And the rearrangement of particles in a vibrating superposition.
So creative.
Oh, wow.
Ah. Oh, pinata!
Hit me.
Oh, you're gonna hit your daughter?
Punch my face.
She's a really good actress, this girl. I don't know who she is, but I really like her acting here.
I am your daughter. Your daughter is me.
Everything everywhere all at once. So there it is.
I know what it feels like to be trapped inside that box. Mom.
Shouldn't be homophobic.
Bagel will show you the true nature of
it. Yeah, show me this bagel. Let me go eat that thing. What if someone went and just ate the bagel? Like, what if they open the curtain and there's just crumbs?
I was just looking for someone who could see what I see.
What do you see?
Authorize the seizure of your personal and your business assets.
Oh, God. Tell her that you're in love in another universe and have hot dogs for hands.
What are you doing? No! No!
What is this bullshit? It's depressing. So she's showing her how there's always misery in like every universe. God, I hope she didn't just kill her husband. Look at him! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god, why is this so precious? That's so cute, they're rocks. Just be a rock. If Dwayne The Rock Johnson came to this universe, would he just-
My silly husband. Probably making things worse.
Isn't that what you said last time?
He said we are all together. How is that going to
How?
You're the one who's wrong, Shima. Nintian. Mongan Kaisi Tanya Nai Shiho. You bought your sister with the same time wrong.
Please. Can we just stop fighting?
You said, this is a strong-willed world.
The only thing I do know is that we have to be kind.
The way you choose is different.
我还是会选择和你一起包睡，开始一点。
What is happening?
Feeling a good thing. They got your hopes up.
That was so beautiful. Oh my god. What? Anyone with a foot fetish must be going absolutely nuts in that universe. Cute. Googly eyes. I'm sorry, I still can't get over how beautiful that was.
I'm learning to fight like you.
Evelyn, my wife, used to wear that exact same perfume, God rest her soul.
Oh my god, he said that earlier.
Kakuna taught me so much.
Oh my god, sorry, I can't take this one seriously.
Oh my god.
Only a matter of time before everything balances itself.
Come on. Hey, Becky. A joy glow pang yao. Glow pang yao.
Yeah. Hey, please! Just stop!
I don't want to hurt anymore, and for some reason, when I'm with you, it just hurts the both of us. Let me go.
Oh no.
Wait. You are getting fat. And you never call me, even though we have a family plan. I still want to be here with you. I will always. Always. Want to be here with you.
Oh my god.
Well, your daughter is more than just this.
Oh my god, this is so beautiful. I love it. Oh my god, I love it. All at once. Part three.
Key? You need to grow your hair.
I mean, she likes her. Aww. And they love each other. Oh, I love it.
I do think things are better. This is an improvement. What did you say?
What a movie. I don't even know what to say, honestly. The last like half hour of this really got me. It was so fun at the beginning, and then it switched to just come at my emotions. It just came at my emotions out of nowhere. Like, I did not ask for that. I loved it. I love it. Love it. This is my favorite movie of the year so far. I don't know if anything can top it, but it's my favorite movie. I definitely see the hype. I get the hype. Not only is it funny, but it's unique, like the whole concept with multi-universes. And the thing that gets me the most though with movies is the emotional aspect. Like, if you are attached to the characters and you actually care for the characters, I feel like a lot of movies don't really hit in that regard for me personally. This is what made me care. Which is huge. With the husband and the daughter, I love how it all came together and tied in. Love the themes and the ideas of, you know, with the daughter, Joy, I'll call her Joy. She was thinking that there's no meaning to life and that she just kept seeing the downfalls to life and like, why live when there's so much misery? It's true, you know, it's inevitable, but then there's so much more to life than suffering. You know, you live for those joyous moments and like you live for the beauty of life. So yeah, so that was beautiful. Especially the husband too, and showing how he was kind of the key and like he made Evelyn realize that, you know, there's beauty to life and the kindness, you know, fight with, what is it that people say, you know, make love, what do people say? Oh yeah, make love, not war. and then just the mother-daughter aspect was so sweet. Everything was so beautiful. It came together so beautifully. Thank you all so much for watching. Until next time, you freaks.